Wise choice.
Victory will be mine. If it's a fight they want, we will bring order. I have nothing to lose.
They won't know what hit them.
Our victory is inevitable, of course.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Happy to see me?
Standing by.
There have been worse ideas.
Someone's gotta do it. Why me?
ALDERAAN chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of ALDERAAN is complete.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of ALDERAAN.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible ALDERAANian convoy heading to Foscar Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadrons on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Another victory is at hand. Affirmative.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor. Online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Ah, the rest of the fleet is back from Malastare. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers. Transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet and calibrate flight controls.
Certainly.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
From inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull, there's no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
Thank you.
all systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
All right.
Throttle down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage. Star Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Small volley, just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding.